Strange. She's not attacking.
Whoa.
Got too close.
Come on.
She fled, but she'll be back tomorrow. Something's keeping her here. Noon Wraith won't stray too far from the well. Bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. Noon Wraith did this. A man. Stabbed with a knife, died on the spot. Animals fed on his body, picked his skeleton clean. More blood stains over there. But it's not his blood. A man. Stabbed with a knife, died on the spot. Visible.
Animals
fed on his body,
dragged this way,
picked his skeleton clean.
Someone who was still alive.
Palm prints in blood. Small hands. A woman's. Someone dragged her out. She was wounded. Fought for her life. No body in sight, but might still find some tracks. Under the right conditions, bloodstains can remain visible for decades. Another print by the well. Thank you. Noonwraith won't stray too far from the well. Bloodstains, almost faded, but the lines taut. Something's not right. A corpse, hanged by the bucket rope. Woman the journal belonged to, must be. Wide pelvis, small jaw. A woman, around 30 judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though. Was she wearing the bracelet from her husband? Might be why her arm fell off. Let's take another look. Lovely craftsmanship, but I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the Noonwraith for good. Better do it near the well. Need to prepare for this fight. Brew some wraith oil, drink some potions. And the bracelet. Igni.
Come on, Roach.
road to Vizim.
Tia Cohaven, right? Have you not heard about the Griffin?
Whoa!
Job done. The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed there. I drove it away.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Well, that battlefield's gonna cause us a heap of trouble.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile, Claire, Volker, names ring a bell?
I don't know him. Though I did hear our herbalist Tamira mention a Claire once. Same one, maybe?
Your reward, Master Witcher. The gold I'd hid away for Mandy's dowry. Without you, she'd never have lived to wed. Now, there's hope for it, at least.
At this point, doubt I'll ever marry. You keep the coin for Mandy, her wedding. Raise a toast to my health then.
Thank you, Master Witcher. Them's warm words. You've a good heart. But I can't let you go empty-handed. Take this, at least.